Hi Martin.
Hey, how are you doing?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
This is a crazy car, huh?
This is a crazy car, that's right.
It's really my first time to have a chance to make a ride with such a car. And if you see, we are here in Mexico, middle of nowhere, only sand, and I think it's a very, very impression and totally different to all the touring cars, believe me.
Es steht eigentlich aus 5 Rennen. Die haben 2 in den USA, 3 in Mexiko und eigentlich bekannt sind die mexikanischen Rennen, also die langen, die Baja 250, 500 und 1000. Einfach hier das Land, einfach ganz toll.
So you see such a big bounce,
yeah.
And you say, go faster, go faster. So
yes.
Normally you feel you jump out and come maybe in the border of Mexico. But cockpit. And next time you have to stay in the WTCC, okay?
Okay, that's the deal.
Yeah. Oh dear. Yeah.
Start talking.
Thumbs up.